a row class of 100% of the page width. Well, this seems pretty necessary because we want each row of columns to take up as much base as they can. So we will check that off because we need it. That means that we won't need a row of 1/12 of the page width because we're going to cut up the row into columns. Are we only going to need a column of 1/12 of the page width? No. In fact, we're going to need columns of everything between 1/12 and 12/12 page widths. By defining columns for any size between 1/12 and 12/12 page widths, we'll be able to create content in columns that takes up as much or as little of the grid as we'd like. This means that, of course, this last answer can't be right, because only creating these three classes won't give us enough flexibility. It's worth noting that the fraction 1/12 is equivalent to 8.33%, 2/12 is equal to 16.66%, and so on, all the way up to 12/12 being equal to 100%. You'll be using these numbers soon.